Good morning, everybody. We have Miss Sonia bright and early this morning. She's not a morning person. Not all of us can be happy and chipper first thing in the morning. We're on our way to vote. It is 7:43 in the morning. We're going to get this done. We're going to get this done early. I want everybody to make an effort to get out and vote today. I don't care how you vote, just go vote. I do care how you vote, and I prefer you vote one way, my way. But that's not how it works. So, just get out and vote. That's the important thing. We're here at our polling place. Quite a few cars. Good. Good. Let me hand this off to her so I can drive. Beautiful morning this morning. A little crisp out there. Good fresh fall air this morning. It's supposed to be nice and warm. And let's get in here and park and go in here and cast these ballots. We'll be right back. Okay, we have voted, both of us. 7:54 in the morning, and have a look around this parking lot here. This place is jam-packed. That's good. That is real good. We need big turnout. Big turnout. We got people inside doing traffic control this morning.
They said as soon as they opened, they was full.
Yeah, it was full as soon as they opened at 6:30 here, I understand. That's what we need. It's probably going to be a massive record-breaking midterm election as far as turnout goes. A lot of reasons why. We've got our reasons. She's got hers, I've got mine. Other people has theirs. Some local issues on the ballots, depending on where you're at, is pretty important. Well, they're all important. Yeah, local elections are really big. You know, you have a big impact on locals. And there's a blackbird in the road in front of me. But anyway, we voted. I don't like where our country is right now. And I'm going to tell you how I voted. It's going to be easy to figure out. I'm pro-Second Amendment. I'm pro-life. I don't like where we're at right now. Love my country, but don't like where we're at. We're not heading in a good direction. And apparently a lot of other people don't think so either, or they think we are. Okay.
I'm about to get a plug.
Oh, here we go. Kind of a chore getting in and out of here today. Good. But anyway, you can figure out where I stand with that, from that. But anyway, get out and vote, people. You've got till, like I said, 7:30 tonight?
Yeah.
Till 7:30 tonight, whatever your local time is, you know, whatever time zone. Get out and vote. It's important. It's always important. No matter what's going on, it's important to go vote. Like I said, you know, a single person voting has a lot of impact on local elections and local decisions and issues. Yeah, you might think, the presidential and the federal level, I don't mean nothing. Maybe there's something to that. We'll not get into that. But on the local level, yes, a single vote can matter. One of my guys sitting back here. But, yes, a single vote has an impact on the local level. It really does. So, all right, folks. With that, I'm going to wrap this up. All right, guys. We will talk to you later. Good, bright, sunny day out here. We'll talk to you later, and we'll see you on the next one. Go vote.